Hi guys, today we're gonna play Mario Rabbit's Kingdom Battle 12 subscribers special. So yeah, it's just topping. I'm just gonna use a random user. Cause I have 4 users. Alright. As I promised, I would get better at filming and everything. So yeah. Also, just a question, if you would want to ask. Yes, I have played this game before, tons of times. Subscribe if you want part 2 of it. Oops, I meant to put English. So yeah. Yeah, we're not playing a DLC. Yeah. Main story mode, empty. Done. I'm trying my best to. Yeah, you can see the full screen.
Can you believe it's been 3 months since Tech Magazine put me? Okay, us on the cover?
The Super Merge takes item A and item B and combines them to create item C.
Oh, if only it were that easy. The article says nothing about dark matter, space-time manipulation, practical applications, nothing. I mean, the Super Merge could solve the energy crisis, Beepo. Watch! Huh? Aw, not again. Oh, I'm sorry, Beepo. Let's take a break and come back at this overheating thing fresh, okay?
So yeah. When I get access to live streaming, I promise I'll do playing with viewers. Like, you know what I mean. Like, you can join in. We can play Among Us together.
In private.
So yeah. You know what I mean. So yeah. Sorry that I didn't film for 3 weeks because I was on holiday. Sorry about that. You know, I'm trying everything. Oh wait, What's my battery? Why do I have ears? Oh, that's very mean. Oh, I hope you're happy. Don't be mean. I'm playing this game on Switch. Well, I already know, guys. Alright. I have to come pitch. Those rabbits, they seem driven to cause chaos and more so than usual, even. Unlike our two friends, here they seem to have been corrupted by that rabbit wearing that Supermerge headset. Could it be a Supermerge headset what was corrupted on its way to this world? If so, we're all in trouble danger. Mario, we must find out what poor rabbit was to the headset. He is the key. Save him. We might save this world. Okay. 1-1. Unlike heroes. Unlikely heroes, I think. I don't know, whatever. So, yeah. It hit Mario's hat. It hit Mario's heart. How did that hit Mario's heart? How can they shoot help me? I can't get clear. Oh, he's mad. Thank you so much. Yeah, now you know. Oh, what is it now? I just received a message from F.B.2.Beepo. Dearest Beepo, world bravery, intelligence, and compassion stand as a beacon of hope for us all. If mighty timing is correct, you are in dire need of help. Please open the attachments to this message. The receipt is most any auspicious, as are you. Signed, your biggest fan. I wonder who the biggest fan is. There you go. I hate when that happens. It's annoying. Shoot, yeah. Whoa, then the email said attachments. I thought it was talking about cat videos or something. Bruh. So are you guys ready to fight back? Yeah. Learn the basics, AEC. Carefully. Now, my set is two enemies on the battlefield. What is hiding behind the cover is your chance to hit is 50%. Villager is cool, open, giving you a 100% chance to hit it. You can cycle through targets with the left stick. Press A to shoot the selected target. Nope, missed. Yeah, it's tough for me. Yeah. And we're done. We're done for the basics. Yeah, I meant to finish that in one turn. That's it. I know. Alright, now, this is even harder. A bit harder. Cowards. Now, we're behind full cover. We have 0% chance of hitting them. From here, we'll have to hit the cover. From them. Oh, I didn't read. Did I read that last bit? I don't know. We need to move around. Left joystick. Which is awesome. A shot, a 100% chance of hitting. So, yeah. Do this. And then. What is this? Oh, yeah, they're like squares. Okay, so what do you do? Oh yeah, hit him in the face, and then you can just KO him like this. Oh wait. Oh, there you go. Bye bye. Rest in peace, rabbit. You will be missed. Kinda. Okay, that just shot him halfway. So, I just have to do this. Wait, I don't want to mess up. There you go. How many turns was that? So this is the end of chapter 1. Is it? That was 1 out of 4 turns. My god! There you go. It's that annoying thing over and over again. Okay. Unlikely? Oh yeah, it was Unlikely Heroes. That's the name of the chapter. Alright. Completed! Okay, onwards! La 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 la. I'll try my best to get to the boss fight today. The mid boss. I mean, you know. I won't. I think I actually won't. Mario just said Mamma Mia. Yeah, Mario. You know. Mario says Mamma Mia every single game, in every single game, and show, and movie. No, I think, was there a Mario show before? I don't know. Well, yeah, but I have watched the movie. I don't even know that. Chapter 2, Pogo saved. Greetings, sweet golden person of Barney. We are... Ew. Why did you do that? After a strange creature with a headset, the hero means nothing. But, bad news! I say, these rabbits are not likely that, like the Calamus. Oh well, if you can stop him, I'll happily reward you. He's simply left a rub. Turns around real nasty. I don't suppose you would come with us to help. Sorry, folks, but this is all for our big things. On the ground! 1-2. Flower bud. Alright, we got a flower bud now. Oh, it's a Ziggy. It's a Ziggy. K.O. And... Bruh, Rabbit Peach, it wasn't Mario. Dear Beepo, it was everyone. Please sharpen your movement skill so you can turn the... Rabbits. I've just uploaded suggestions to help guys next battle quick. Signed, your biggest fan. Defeat all then. We have to defeat all enemies. You can deal damage while on the move by performing at the best selected enemy. Also, you can with a ground team that and press. How about an epic combo? After you dash an enemy, perform a team jump with an ally. You already done all those steps. So, what you have to do is. Bro, this is not a tutorial, what I'm talking about. So, yeah. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. There you go. Alright. Oh, he's like, what are you doing? Yeah, sorry, bruh. I have to do this. Not gonna lie, I have to. So. We. Floating in the sky. That might not actually hit him. I know it does. It did. Okay, good. Enemies. Yeah, you're just gonna attack Rabbit Peach and run! Check. Oh no. What am I doing? She's just a girl. Hey! You can't just attack a little rabbit like this. You have to get attacked. He's dead? No. Hey, you wanna see who's dead now? Who is it? Is this rabbit, of course. Yeah. But... Oh, wait. Can I do the thing? No.
Here we go.
Hope this video gets viral. Alright, done. Finally. No, I didn't even say finally. Easy, perfect. How about you try to take... Okay, guys, I'll tell you how many tries it takes to defeat an enemy. One.
Whoa!
Okay, yeah. That was totally a joke. So, oh my god, why Beepo again? You have to talk everything to pull together. Everything you've learned so far, attack, movement, team jump, dash, don't forget about cover. So you can switch forwards by using LR, attack and moving using SL and SR. Do your best! Straight in the fight. So, bam. He's like, oh, what have I done? Maybe I can say sorry? Psych! Ha! Oh, it's a double 30. Oh, hello there! Oh, no, he's out in the open, isn't he? Is he out in the open? Yeah, he is. He actually is out in the open. So I can just attack him, would be great. I want to. There you go. I'm sorry, but I have to do this. I have no choice. Yeah, everything we can do is team jump, dash, and attack. And take cover. You know that, right? And move. And. Okay. Yep, I said too much. I think I already said move, did I? Bruh. Is Rabbit Peach looking at the butterflies? Alright. So. Yeah, he's dead. Isn't he dead? Yeah, oh my god! Don't leave. Hey guys! Will this work? Imagine if it does. It does! It actually does. It actually does work. 23 minutes. We're done. We're actually finally done. Why is it so blurry? There you go. Oh wait. Oh. Mario, the creature with his head got away. Why suppose he did clean up his mess? And being a plant on my room looked like, oh, you were odd. A good friend, Rabbit Luigi and Rabbit Peach helped us out. Yeah, great. We need a butter gift. Okay, yeah. Everyone like, eh. What is he doing? That's so gross. Everyone like, okay, we made it to. Oh, this is still not the end of the chapter. I thought it was. Oh yeah, it's not. We still got a, you know, escort toad. Not escorting. We need to tell that. Thank goodness you're here. The first friendly face I've seen was some kid that turned into this mess. Your timing couldn't be perfect. I can't find Toadette. Oh, I'm gonna change his code. Resolved. I said, oh, Robin. With into your world. You guys seem to be doing sort of career. Can you help me find her, please? Okay, but you're gonna see first hand how big of a pain pipes are. Maybe it looks so cool. Oh, be quiet. So, yeah, I don't care about everything. Yeah. I've been filming for half an hour now. Oh my god. I'm so tired. I'm sick, tired. Not tired, but you know, frustrated. Dang. Ta-da, I'm so glad you're okay. Yeah, yeah. Hello, guys. Worry about his rabbit. Princess Peach. Alright, can we go? Mario, can you go back to Princess Peach's castle and make sure everything's alright? Sorry, no, we need to find Spawny before. I mean, yeah, that's the name of the rabbit. Why did I say that? And a message! From B, okay, I don't even have to read that. Congratulations on getting this far. A wise man once said, if I have 3 hours to chop a tree, I'll spend 2 of them sharpening my axe. I broke to return to Princess Peach's castle to help prepare ourselves to fight to come. Well, that's, oh well. I'm good, but how? You may be wondering now, huh? In the time it took you to read this email, I have updated your system. In that includes a new one. I'm spoiling. The name is in progress. Anyone simply to activate a new friend, return to bring the Peach's castle immediately. Sign, your biggest fan. Finally, my throat's hurting. Well, that's amazing. It's true. I should give it a line. All right, finally, we're here. Mario, thank heavens you're alright. It's so good to see you. You probably noticed that the wish we could have moved the bar. You have to do something, Mario. Who are you, new friends? I'll be your highness. I am Beepo. I am very intelligent, so I'm studying research and a paranormal assistant. I see, and We call this one Rabbit Luigi. And this is Rabbit Peach. Oh no. She's staying here for a bit too serious. Is she? I don't know, I didn't write the last two words. She's angry. Yes, we're friends, as you can see. These are wrong from Eva. That's right, I keep calling you like you did. Oh yeah, it's really quite busy. A chance. I believe it was going about a chill. And there's a museum. They love to collect some from the Mushroom Kingdom. problem is we also probably considering up to dot. Finally, hell, that was a lot of reading, not gonna lie. So yeah, let's visit the Battle HQ laboratory. We got new weapons updated. Yeah, that was just the update. So yeah. Okay, so we have new weapons. Yeah, that's all we can buy for now. All right, so yeah, we only got one model, which is 5. We got the 5th one, which is a sunflower. So aha, look over there. Those golden rabbits go to Canada. Yeah, let's just skip for now. Alright. We might get to the boss, we might not. I don't know. But I think we won't. Oh, we're back over here. Alright, I see. We're back to the same spot. Awesome. Chapter 3. Let's go. Danger from above. Good. I hate danger. Danger! I hate danger. Wee! It's a hopper. Deep jumping in the jerks. And one of them. Rip. Rest in peace, rabbit. Hopper. Heck, a brand new enemy in his hand. Alright, yeah. We already know everything. Usually what I do in this battle is I shoot him. I jump off. Take cover. On that mountain rock thingy, and I just hit, you know, the regular guy, take him out, and do this, and just do this. You know, it's a great strategy. So now they can hit no one. Let's see. Ha! They can hit no one. Lol, he gave up. He must have gave up. Alright, so yeah, let's do this. Yeah, I'll just stay here for now. Aha! Got him. Ladies and gentlemen, got him. Got him. Oh, I still didn't. Alright. And come back to the same spot. It's easy. Wait, what? Okay, done. Bruh, you just want to die. Oh, like, kill me, kill me, kill me. Yeah. something to deal about it. Alright, the only thing... Alright. Alright. Let's go. He's dead? No. But good right now about this fight is that they have no hiding spot. Need a lie. No. They can hide like nowhere. Look at this. They're noobs. Alright, target locked. We can't get out range. And what we can do here is hit him. I think that would damage. Yeah. Good. And we won! Easy! Ta-da! Battle clear! 4 turns. Alright. We get to fight immediately. I think I said it right. Reach area then! You have to reach the yellow arrow. That's it, easy. That's all we have to do in this level. So, which is obviously a good idea, is, of course, team jump to the other side, right? Is that a good idea? I mean, I think it's the fastest way. That side. It looks like it. And you know. Yeah. Wait, there you go. 30. Do we wish to give the turn to the enemies? Yes. Of course I do. Ooh, Mario is like... Damage one. Wow! It's a critical! It's the first critical! Who was expecting that moment? Wow. He's like, what? What's the critical? They were like, what? What even is a critical? What do you mean, pretty cool? What even is a pretty cool? That's what the rabbits are like right now. Alright, so... Yeah. Where's Mario? Bruh. Bruh, everyone's missing. there. Bruh. Alright. Let's go. Final turn after this. We can win. By the way, this is not a boss fight. This is just a weak area battle. Just a regular battle. Don't just reach that area. Oh. One more turn. Psych. Let's jump off him and finish the victory. You gotta be kidding me. The controls, bruh. The controls. Oh no, we're gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. We're gonna die. No, it's not perfect. Whatever. We're done! We're finally done. Good. Yes! Pogress saved! It's a bit of the congratulations, you boy. Okay, I'm just gonna... Let's skip it. Oh yes, yeah, this might be the best video I've done so far on my channel. And look at the filming, right? Let's go! Let's introduce level 4. Welcome to the jungle! We go! We're going camping! Do do do! Okay, yeah, this is not camping jungle. Whatever, defeat all the enemies! We're on a camping trip! Lol. So, yeah. Lol! Say goodbye. So you all have to die. Did you know that while we were dead? Wait, where's the 0% chance? There you go. Wait, how many enemies? 3 more enemies, huh? So... Yeah. 2 more! Put on our safety mode on and attack him. Get a shield. Get a hero sight. And it's that he's done. Starting off him. You got the wrong choice, buddy. How is he not dead? One hit away from the death. One hit, oh my god. What is he what is the game talking about? The enemy should be dead. Oh, it's just a pretty cool that it took so long. Oh. I thought it did. Alright. It has to be the max. It's not. That's normal. Just pretty normal, that's hot. Not funny, no. Okay, this is 50-50. And that one's all just... So, I'm not gonna risk it. Go for 50-50. I'm going for 100. Alright, enemies. Oh no, he took revenge on Mario. That has only one hit. Oh no. He's protected. Guys, look, he's protected. He's scared. He's so scared. Scaredy cat. Alright. Sorry, we have to do this. I don't feel bad. Lol. I always feel bad in this game. Enemies and everything. But still, a game it is. You know, rules in games. Oh wait. Get out of here. There you go. Fight. Alright. Yeah, I dare you to move. Alright, you won't move. But he will! Oh no, Mario's almost dead. Alright. Okay, so... Okay, done. Alright, yeah, let's do this. I'm just gonna attack... Oh no, I thought I was gonna be greedy and attack Mario. Oh, there you go. Now he's dead. Just as I thought. God, I'm doing so bad. It's a yo-yo attack. Thank you. What have you done? Now you're dead. You're cooked for dinner, you man. Sorry, no. If Mario could still live, he could get perfect. Let's go, guys. Oh, no. I hate this part. It's like we're trapped in a maze. Oh my god. I heard like a hurry up sound. Guys, did you hear like a hurry up sound? Cause I did. And we entered the chapter 5. Mm.
Alright.
Where's Mario? That's the question. Oh, there he is. Okay guys, thank you for joining on this journey. We'll do the boss fight next episode because I didn't have time today. I have 1 more minute to record, so yeah. See you in the next one. Have a good day. See you tomorrow. 1 episode every day, I hope. Bye bye.